windy day across the state, and the Great Plains were hit hard. Look at this, a tree outside of Haas Funeral Directors in Clayton, where winds hit 67 miles per hour.
Owner Michael Haas tells us the tree's been there for at least 150 years. Talk about planting trees. He says an insurance adjuster has been called to estimate the damage. Wow. Man. Could have been a lot.